you've got the lead now going in to the final table and everything. Talk about just, you know, the mindset going in with the $800,000 on the line.
Well, I'm trying not to think about that, to be honest with you. I'm just going to play my races and hopefully get a couple of them across the line. If I think about it, I'll start to get nervous, which I don't want to do. So I'm just going to play my picks.
Did you spend a lot of time last night handicapping?
I spent a good 3 hours doing it last night, 3 to 4 hours. And I took a little nap, but I don't think I slept 15 minutes last night. So I'm looking forward to sitting at the table and hopefully a couple of my horses go.
Now, I looked up, and your total right now would have been good enough to win the NHC total in 2014 and 15.
Really?
Yeah, you've already got the higher total than in the first 2 years of the three-day format. What did that say about just the level of handicapping?
Well, it's the amount of people here that are great handicappers. It just shows, you know, you never know until each race goes off. There's just so many good handicappers here, and at any race, you could switch.